hii ilikuwa na mkanda wake, nimeuona. Hii ilikuwa na mkanda. Niliuona. Niliona mkanda uko wapi? Hiyo ilikuwa na mkanda. Mimi niliuona. Sasa mkanda uko wapi? Ungesema tu umeonesha ikiwa hivyo ilifuna.
You look like a commando now. So right now we have commando Mayuguno.
Let's see in the queue. In the mirror.
The mirror. Hello, what's up everybody? What's up my beautiful people? Yes, I go by the name of the Datius. Welcome, welcome back to watch my videos. Yes, I'm here with the Mr. Ndima for
Sehem. Mr. Ndima for Sehem, Mayuguno himself, guys. We are in the town and we just walk in Kariakoo market.
Yes, yes.
And here we are, where we are going, so crazy because we're going to do something different. You guys miss a lot. You know, especially we are young in Africa. We really like how maybe when you growing from another step to another step. So here we are. We try to make sure today at least we can get something. It will help someone himself, no matter is a small or a big one.
Yes,
but we thanks God about that. So we are here, guys, as a YouTube channel. I go by the name Mayuguno.
I think let's go this side.
Yeah, I go by the name, I am Mayuguno. Go check me there on my channel.
Yes, guys, channel.
So also we are in Kariakoo, Tanzania.
Yes, guys, we are in Kariakoo, as you can see, guys. We are in the streets of Kariakoo.
Yes.
So watch this video till the end of, you will enjoy, guys.
Manganyu.
I'm here with the Mr. Manganyu.
Mr. Manganyu.
We are in Dimaringi in Kariakoo. Yeah. On that side, the construction is going on. So let's explore, guys.
Yeah.
And this is Kariakoo, guys.
Kariakoo, as you can see. Very, everyone is busy. Oh.
Guys, Kariakoo is so busy.
Nobody focused with someone.
And the place is crowded. On that side, just cross on that side.
Oh, on that side.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Guys, as you can see, this is Kariakoo.
I'm a village boy.
Now you are a city boy.
Yeah.
You are a city boy.
But I'm not a city boy officially.
Yes, right now you are exploring.
You can call yourself, I'm a city boy, but you can get officially city boy. To get you to be a city boy. You never know. Yes. So we walk in Kariakoo.
Yes, now we are in Kariakoo, guys. Let's explore this place. Also, I think on that side, I will explain about that building in front of us, guys.
Oh,
as you can see, that is the big market here in Kariakoo. Yeah, that building.
In this country.
But
that one, the biggest market in this country.
Yeah, but that
still a famous market in East Africa.
In East Africa, yeah, Kariakoo is the biggest market in East Africa.
Yeah.
So, guys, I want to explain about that building. I think let's stand on that side. Yeah. So, guys, I want to explain about that building on that side. Actually, that the market was on fire, I think, 3 years ago. But they renovated that market on that side. That building is a spice market. That one.
That one is the market. And that one.
Those days when that building was on fire, that market was just one floor.
Oh.
So they renovated this place and they built that highest building. Yeah.
Wow.
So right now, let's go on that side and just explore.
Wow, that is amazing.
Yeah, guys, I'm guiding Mayuguno in Kariakoo. So let's explore. Hope you enjoy. Yes, so guys, we are here. We came to buy bed sheets and we are sending them to somewhere out of Africa. So I'm here with my friend. I think you can introduce yourself and just give a shout out of your shop. You have Instagram?
I have an Instagram.
Instagram? Okay. Tabasam.
Wapi? Mashuka Matam.
Mashuka Matam on Instagram. You can check this guy on Instagram as Mashuka Matam.
Yes.
Yeah. I think there you.
Bed sheets are mainly here. All bed sheets.
Yeah.
Okay. 1,000 shillings.
Yeah. Okay, so guys, let's get I think I'll show you the type of vegetables we want. Nishakuja hapa, nikachagua. Yeah. So I'm with my yellow here.
Just choose the color. Even you can wash clothes, it can't be kupaukaring.
Yes. Yes, so now we have this one here.
Wow. It's still a white.
I think we should get different color. All white. Oh my goodness.
You know, white is the best.
White is the best.
Yeah.
And I didn't ask him and I'm not online.
Yeah.
Okay, we have another one. Which is this one here. Ah, okay. So, let me see. I think they're enough. So yes, so guys, we have these two Remy. This cost 45,000 Tanzanian shillings.
Tanzania.
Okay, so guys,
40?
Let's 45,000 Tanzanian shillings.
Just cut the price, bro. It's
almost
high.
17 USD. Around
45.
USD. Yeah.
45 Tanzania shillings. I think like
17 USD.
17 or 20?
Yeah.
20.
Ah, yes, yeah. Yeah, but in a row.
20.
So guys, press pay and then I will keep updating you. Yes, so guys, we have this lady here doing business. I think she can give the shout out of business.
Uh-huh.
You can introduce yourself.
My name is Pendo Macha.
Yes. Pendo?
Macha Store number 2.
Macha Store number 2.
Tupo Kariakoo.
Yes.
Tawa mchikichi na Swahili.
Tawa mchikiki?
Mchikichi na Swahili.
Okay.
Tunazo bidhaa nyingi. Mojawapo ni soft blanket.
Soft blanket?
Soft blanket.
Oi.
Tunauza shilingi 1,017.
Okay.
That one.
Tunazo kala nyingi. Tunayo blue, tunayo nude.
Okay.
Tunayo gray.
Okay. Yeah. I think what you can do just the name of your Instagram so that they can get all the details from your Instagram.
Macha
Store number 2. So guys, I think I'll tag her Instagram here. You can go and get all the details of about her shop. So let me pay and then yes, so guys, we're done and we have two bed sheets. Therefore, inside here in this package we have only two bed sheets with four pillows. So let's go. Let's keep exploring with the Mayuguno. Yeah.
Another red had Kenyan money and she asked Mayuguno if he can buy Kenyan money they can exchange to Tanzanian shillings.
Can you imagine Kenya I'm sitting in a note?
I think it's in the night. Guys, Mayuguno doing business.
Yeah. I just we try our best because that one in my country is very, very important. So we want to make sure we represent
so
our
guys,
country.
So here we have Kenyan money,
wherever we
50
are.
Cents. Eh?
Business in Kariakoo.
Business,
you know,
in
this
Kariakoo
is the most famous market in East Africa.
Yeah.
Even I still in, when we are in the village, we listen to most of the people, Kariakoo! But I was not, maybe it's the biggest place. So today, here we are. Yeah, so I am 137.
Okay. So guys, let's explore Kariakoo. Hey, I just put on fuku wakuna nidi. Hey, wakuna kaya. Hey, naum. Hey, shiku atas. Shika. Yes, so guys, let's explore Kariakoo with the Mayuguno. I'm telling you guys, Kariakoo, this is the biggest market and it's so crowded.
I'm recording.
Right now, I have to be careful because I thought I was recording and I was not recording. I've just lost maybe over 10 minutes. So let's explore Kariakoo.
Yes, market.
Yeah, so guys, let's explore Kariakoo. Let's explore with Mayuguno. And this place is so crowded, guys. This place is so crowded. Yes, so guys, let's explore Kariakoo.
I have the biggest boot.
You have the big boot.
Someone pass in front of me and I touch like this.
Yeah, everyone, guys, is doing business. Everyone doing business, as you can see. And remember, this is the big market in East Africa and the popular market, Kariakoo. Let's explore with the Mayuguno. Hope you enjoy. Comment there down below. As you can see, everyone doing business and street vendors here, they are out to do business. So everyone is trying to do business. I think Mayuguno. Oh my goodness. I think, guys, I'm kinda roast, but rest.
I see Dar es Salaam is hot like this, and I found someone take clothes, put space only outside, but all body still in the clothes.
Oh, those Muslims, yeah. They always dress like that. And Dar es Salaam is so hot. But you are lucky, you came the time when it is not so hot at the restaurant. You are lucky, my Mayuguno. So let's explore, guys.
We went in the clothes.
Let's go and get clothes. I think this place for ladies.
Maybe I will buy today one for my wife.
One for your wife? Yeah, it's better. You want to check? Let's go there. So guys, let's get calls for Mrs. Mayuguno.
Yeah, Mrs. Mayuguno.
Maybe let's enter. Let's enter and see if we can get it. Okay, let's go maybe on that side. I think we should go that way. If we go on that side, I think it will be, we can get those clothes.
So today, guys, I'm kind of lost. I'm kind of lost. I don't remember very well.
You get lost.
Those places where you can get nice clothes for ladies. So let's go on that side.
Yeah.
Let's cross this side. Oh, guys, here there is ubuyu. Have you ever tasted that? Everyone, guys, is doing business on this side. Everyone doing business. Everyone is busy. And this place is so crowded. So crowded, guys. That is just like that. So let's explore. Okay. We are in Kariakoo. We are in Kariakoo, guys. We are in Kariakoo. So, I don't know. So we should go, maybe. I think for ladies we should go on that side, on those shows. Oh, side. Oh, what do you think? Oh, we start with yours on this side. When no, you no, finish, you go on that side.
How many for men?
This is for men. So what we can do?
To get inside,
Oh, okay. You want this one? Kifuani.
Oh.
I think let's ask this kid.
That one.
Bro.
Which one? This one.
This is inafungwaga kifuani. Ile inafungwaga hapa.
Kifuani. Mwisho. Yes,
yeah,
so guys,
I need a bag of vlogging. So in case I vlog, can't be very hard on the video.
Okay. So rest explore, as you can see, guys, we're in this market. And this is Kariakoo market. Unakuwa uko free. Uko huru. And guys, we are underground now.
Yeah.
We are underground.
We are in underground in Kariakoo. That one.
Yeah, this one.
So we need a good one.
Mambo.
Na design nyingine but the same
design nyingine ambayo inafanana hivyo. Hauna.
Hivyo kijivu. Hivyo kijivu.
Ya kijivu ile ni rangi hiyo.
Yaani hata rangi hii but sitaki mifuko inakaa hivi.
Unaweza kupata wapi?
Hiyo ni pimi.
Yeah, so guys, we are in Kariakoo. You look like a commando now. So right now we have Commando Mayuguno.
Let's see in the queue. In the mirror.
In the mirror.
Copy queue. Yo.
Kwa mtu mwingine?
Kwa mtu mwingine.
Hiyo mirror. Hiyo camera.
Yes, so guys. Mayuguno is trying to see. Ah, don't do that. Don't do that, boy.
I'm going to go to the inakapoa.
Inakapoa, ila sijajua matumizi yako unataka uifanyaje.
Inakapoa.
Ah, connect vitu, okay. Ya, GoPro inaingia ya kwako eti?
Finally, I'm SWAT.
Now you're SWAT.
Finally, I'm SWAT in US. Hata nimesha tunza hapo vi. Ka GoPro kangu nimekaweka umu.
Ushakaweka umu?
I've already put my GoPro inside.
Okay, so.
So.
We should go on that side though. Okay, let's go on that side and see if we can,
we can get something. Or that one.
Which one?
This is Suruali Zakika.
Amna. So, busy na gani? Kumi na ngapi? Eh? Kumi? Kumi na ngapi? Kumi na sita ya tano.
Mba hiyo wife.
Eh, ina hile. Hii inaweza kumtoa fresh.
Sasa inafai uwe na sweat.
Guys, Mayuguno buying for his wife now.
Yeah.
Time for shopping. Guys, I'm getting some tips. When I'll be in a relationship, I will know what to do now.
Okay.
Ina sweat yake? Oh. Eh? Umpigie? Okay. So guys, we will be back. So guys, this is Kariakoo. Kariakoo market. Everyone doing business. If you have a wedding, I think that is the place to be on that side. As you can see, on that side there are a lot of shops on that side, underground. Also on that side is where you can just go on the streets of Kariakoo. Guys, we're still doing shopping here at Kariakoo with Mayuguno himself. So let's keep exploring Kariakoo. Guys, give this video a like and don't forget to subscribe, guys. In here, guys, if you have money, you can leave your money here. All of your money.
Real, everything is beautiful, everything is good.
Ah, check it by. Get it by.
But it doesn't
sound good. How much? Hey bro.
Hey.
I'm telling you. We are confused, guys. It is how much? How much? Shingapi, sema kwa Kiswahili. Sema kwa Kiswahili.
5500.
Guys, 5000.
Na ikiwa na mtandio wake 8000.
8000. Okay. So guys, if 8000. Oh my goodness. Guys, Mayuguno here. I'm confused.
Zote kazi hizo nyama huo.
But I think this one is good.
Hizo zipo.
Hey, Mayuguno. This one, I think it's kind of the best.
Yeah.
This one and that one.
Chukua asasa hizi mbili. Usinifungia kitu ambacho na.
Sawa boss.
Itamba shinga. Mtandio ndio
hiyo.
Mtamchanganya.
mwambie kuna mkanda wake mkanda.
Okay, okay.
Buku, buku.
Wewe una moyo wa
Mayuguno doing more businesses. Yeah. So this guy is a good businessman because he directed us to go and get that small bag which is on the chest of Mayuguno. So when we came back, he was convincing him to get this one here. But Mayuguno decided no, because we are doing good business.
He's a good business guy. He welcoming me, good in a good way.
Ah, mami.
Yes.
No problem.
Yeah.
As I come here.
Let me take your phones because maybe you will not remember this.
You are saying nice things, next you quite rich one.
Uh-huh. You have your Instagram.
He's flying also.
Okay.
Just like bro. If you like, then you can make a business, bro. This is a quality.
Okay, okay.
But me, I really like how you guys service people.
My uncle, so don't worry about that.
Yeah.
Your customer care is top notch. Congratulations.
If you go there in Uganda, also you'll be
your uncle is a humble. Congratulations. So guys, that's as you can see.
Nice one.
Uncle!
Uncle, you killing. Don't worry.
So how much?
It was 25.
Just cut price.
What about 20?
Hey.
20 Tanzanian shillings.
27.
25 is okay.
Yeah.
Ah.
Hey.
Businessman trying to convince Mayuguno. For sure, this guy is a good businessman.
Yeah, he's a good
businessman. His customer care is top notch.
He's a humble guy.
So guys, let's keep exploring Kariakoo. Like the video, subscribe. We really appreciate your support.
I have a friend in Tanzania.
Kenya, not
Uganda. Kenya, I know Kenya.
Okay.
So this is my first money to put in my pocket. That one. So crazy, guys. Why you know himself?
Secret agent.
This is Kariakoo, Tanzania. The most famous market in East Africa.
It's a big market also.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Guys, Mayuguno, he has to confirm so that when we reach home, you don't want to be surprised.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's keep exploring Kariakoo, guys. Thank you.
Welcome, Nairobi.
Hey, good vibe everywhere.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think Mayuguno
had a chemi.
I don't know where to go. So right now I'm kind of confused. Okay. Ilikuwa na mkanda wake, nimeuona. Ilikuwa na mkanda. Niliuona. Niliona mkanda uko wapi? Hiyo ilikuwa na mkanda. Mimi niliuona. Sasa mkanda uko wapi? Ungesema tu umeonesha ikiwa hivyo herufuna. Sasa mkanda umeweka wapi? Haya mkanda umeweka. Mimi niliuona hapo. Na angechukua zote mbili. umeharibu biashara hapa. Weka mkanda shingae, weka mkanda chukue.
Mwenye anajua mkanda buku.
Lakini hizi ni kwa na mkanda.
I'm telling you guys. This is Kariakoo.
Hii haina kama hii. Niangalie hii, angalie na hii.
Sawa.
Huyo ni tofauti bro. Pia kufikia humu huku ila wanauza.
Hii unauza shilingi ngapi?
Yeah.
Wapigie.
Sio 500.
Moja.
Wapigie.
Hii na ulevi. Unaonaje maigo? Au chukua.
Weka basi.
Chukua dola moja mgonzo kata kama ndio. Hii ni fanya
kwa. Wapigie. Wapigie. Yaani nimewakariri nikienda nikupe ngozi.
Dazae.
Ah no.
Issue siko kwenye video mzee. Sasa
nishaga.
Banguo kakanda.
Na jingo ipo.
Wafunge na mkanda nayo. Anakupikuelena.
Wanipiku dia.
Wemba ndo janifungia na mkanda.
Uwapa. Funga mkanda wewe muha.
Ah si. Kama hii. Kama amenifungia.
Yeye sio hapo yo.
Haki ni usiwe.
Kwa hiyo ni bure silipi hela.
Nasikia maigo
ya brother.
Funga mkanda kwa sababu kuna kela. Maigo ndo? Unasikia?
Funga mkanda.
Maigo ndo? Ungechukua rangi ambayo inafaa kwenye hiyo.
Ni rangi yake.
Dada ni rangi gani na
kwa timu hiyo sio dada kama mwenye anajua menu hiyo.
Ya huyu.
Hiyo ndio inafaa kwa hiyo. Alafu hii nyeusi iko wapi?
I think bracket they would not match.
Bona haina hizi vitu vya kifani.
Mamaria, ona na hii hapa nikupenda
mkanda. Amnipe 2000.
Nini? Ah, mkanda. Okay. Ona nakupenda hii.
Hii blaza.
Leta 2000.
Oh, blaza. My friend. This one.
Hata kwanza nikague nguo nisije.
Ah, iko sawa niliona.
Wote bila kitu tofauti blaza.
Funga basi mkanda mwingine mweusi mwenye kijeni.
Funga dula na
si tushalipa hadi hela ya mkanda.
Eh, mkanda wenye kichwa yani.
Oh, na kichwa wewe, umepata wapi?
Ashaireta, ashaireta.
Anao.
5500 mwenye
mkanda. Nenda 2000 bwana.
Ah, this is Kariakoo.
This is Kariakoo.
My friend.
Hey, guys.
My friend. This one. Una kombe malizia huku shida nini?
Hii camera oh smart.
This is a camera. GoPro yeah.
So I buy for again. So you may back in the track nani?
I think it should go on that side. Guys. Hey. Ready for the jewelers. Okay. Happy. Bande ule. Ya kike yani. Nani zote? Wapi? Ah hizi. Ah hizi ndo za kike. Za kiume ni wapi? Ndo zile.
Za kiume ndo zile. Za kike.
Hizi hapo.
Hey guys.
This place.
Atende nitaenda nimnunulie cheni Mwanza.
Oh.
Namlinganishia kabisa. Eh.
Okay.
Vile ndapi?
Right. Yes, so guys. Doing a shopping for your wife.
Yeah.
I'm getting some tips. When I've been in a relationship,
yeah.
I know what to do now.
Yes.
Yeah.
You must know that yes. It's very important.
Yeah. I think we should go on that side.
Yeah.
On that side.
Moja yote.
Ndio, moja yote. Oh, Angalia,
okay.
I think we should go on that side and look the truck.
Yeah.
Rest first on that side. Oh, on that side. Yes. So guys, let's explore Kariakoo. Oh. I think on this place you should be careful. Mayuguno. Which one? That one?
Yeah.
ask the price. You can ask the price. All right, so. Yeah. $20? Ah, 20. Ah, so auzi ile nyingi nyingi. Yani moja moja. Ni nyingi. Eh?
22.
Moja moja 22. What do you think?
So, tuyone hiyo mboni. Ni kutana.
Pendeza yani kagaramika. Yes, so guys, we are done with shopping. So I think we can end our video here.
Yes,
so guys, we are
this where we are, guys. Manganyu,
Mr. Indima,
doing amazing shopping. Yes. For my wife, actually. Yeah. That also my brother doing amazing of shopping for the our friend.
Yeah.
Still in
abroad.
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 You know, English is not a vegetable.
English is not a vegetable.
So guys, I'm so happy, and I really thanks God for this day. God gifted me to be here.
Yeah.
But we need go. I need to buy.
T-shirt.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So guys, I think I can end the video and then okay. So guys, thank you for watching this video till the end. I really appreciate your support. Yeah. I was with Mr. Indima for same.
Indima.
We are at Kariakoo, as you can see.
Yeah.
Yeah, everyone is busy doing business on that side. Yeah, thank you for watching this video. A lot more is coming. This channel, consider subscribing, like and share. I love you guys.
Bye.